My name is Naresh. You probably would have got enough spams from me by now and you would have marked me permanently as a spammer. Thank you for that. All right, this conference is being put together by the Agile Software Community of India. We formed this community about 5 years ago, 6 years maybe, 2004 onwards we've been doing conferences. This is our biggest conference ever and I'm very happy that we've actually been able to put this together in the short time that we had. And obviously, thanks to all you guys and the speakers who helped us put this together and the sponsors as well. I'll talk about that in a little while. So let's look at what the conference looks like, you know, just a million feet overview of the conference. What does this say? We have here people from 21 countries participating in this conference, which I think is pretty amazing, right? We have people with diverse experience, with a very rich background, and you know, you get to network with these people. I think this is a wonderful opportunity for everyone over here to interact with different people and get to know each other. So please utilize the next 3 days to meet over 724 delegates. Still new registrations are happening. We also have 146 speakers. I particularly like this aspect about the conference, that the ratio of our speakers to the delegates is really high. So, you know, it's almost, I don't know, maybe one in every 5 person you will meet would be a speaker, which means the quality of the experience at the conference hopefully would be really rich. I was also, you know, doing my own lean startup. I was kind of interested to pull some stats and see what the attendees' experience looks like. So if you look at the experience of people who are present here, it ranges from people who have just got started to all the way to people who've been practicing Agile or are Agile for the last 15 years, which is, I think, pretty amazing to find people who've been practicing Agile for so long. Also, quickly to talk about the session levels, we've tried to balance our conference program so that we kind of cater to all different sets of audience based on the profile. And you will see maximum number of presentations or sessions in this conference are going to be at the practicing level, which is really good because there are a lot of difficulties people are facing when they're trying to implement Agile, especially in large organizations, and we want to share real first-hand experience from people who have been doing that. Right? So we're trying to target as many practicing sessions rather than a lot of introductory sessions. But we do have introductory sessions to make sure people who have the experience in the range of 1 to 2 years can get a sound fundamental on Agile. You might have noticed that we do have different kinds of sessions at this conference to basically make sure that you get different varieties of different people have different learning methods, and you know, some people prefer a talk, some people prefer a hands-on workshop, so we're trying to mix that fairly well to make sure you get different flavors of understanding these topics. I'm not ignoring you guys, I'll come there in a minute. I want to wake you up. So I have a small activity for you guys. What I want you to do is self-organize, and I want you to form groups of 10 people. The group which forms the first group of 10 people will get a special lunch coupon. How about that? So I want you to stand up, move around, form a group of 10 people who fit this. Matching all these criteria. You need to have one startup founder in your group. All right. One architect. Two developers. Awesome. So introduce yourself so you get to know your mini group. We have a group which qualifies all the 10 roles. You have all the 10 roles? Fantastic. So we have one group over here. Any other group which qualifies all these roles, you'll get a special lunch coupon. All right, fantastic. Thank you, guys. One more group over there. So quite a few groups. So again, I wanted to try and showcase that the kind of profiles we have at the conference, you can see right in front of you. There's a very good mix of all different roles. All right, thank you, guys. Sit down. I think everyone's awake now. Now let me introduce myself. Settle down. All right. Fantastic. Thank you, guys. And I hope you keep the same energy level throughout the conference. Don't come to my talk. It'll be really boring. Let's quickly talk about the conference structure. We've just spent maybe a few sleepless nights trying to put this schedule together, so I want to share the pain with you. All right. First of all, we have 7 parallel tracks to make your life miserable, so you have to, you know, figure out which section you're going to go and be completely confused and not go anywhere, right? We have 7 parallel tracks. We've tried to structure them based on the stages so that it would attract audience of the specific profiles. All right, but there is no restriction in terms of who can attend what stage. As far as space is available, barge in. When the space is over, find seats on the floor, grab them. When they are over, find another room. Right, that's the best we can do. If you find yourself in a room where you think you're not getting any value, what would you do? Silently get up, don't please disturb other people, and you know, find another place that you think you will derive more value. Right? No speaker will be offended if you get up between the session and walk. That's perfectly fine because we want to make sure you get maximum value. Right? So that's the law of 2 feet. If you don't find yourself in a session which is helpful to you or you're not contributing much to it, use your 2 feet and take yourself to a place where you can get value or contribute value. Right? I'm not going to go into details of the 7 tracks. Hopefully most of you have picked up the schedule sheet or downloaded the PDF from online and you have a good understanding of what the different sessions are. We will try our best to keep the timings, but I think what's most important is you guys helping us to keep the timings. We have not left any gaps between the sessions, which means you need to, you know, be ready at the edge of the chair when it's the last 3 minutes and start running. Right? How many people are ready for that? Awesome. The rest of you can find seats where nobody is going. How about that? We also figured that there are lots of people who have specific questions that might have not got addressed on the conference program. Right, what do? How do we help people whose specific questions are not already addressed in the conference program? We said, let's do an open space where we have the embassy room, which is left open with just some chairs and sofas to make you feel comfortable. So you can go hang around there. There will be other people. We have Alexi, who's going to help us run the... There is Alexi. Thank you, Alexi. Alexi is going to help us run the open space. So if you want to have specific questions, specific discussions with people, you can go to the open space and propose a topic. Whoever is interested will come gather around and you will have... hopefully an interesting discussion around the topic. All right? Look up for open spaces if you've not been to one and just kind of get the fundamentals. It's a fairly simple format of meeting. All right? I don't have a picture. This is what happens when you sit at 3 in the morning and try to put your slides together. Right? We also have lightning talks, which are going to, if you see on the schedule, they are lightning talks. Some people have already proposed topics for the lightning talks, and you can always propose more topics. So lightning talks are 3-minute quick talks where you can go and express some point of view or some perspective that you have that you would want to share with other people, or you might have a specific question that you want to ask the audience out there. All right? So look up the conference schedule and you will see there are different slots where lightning talks are happening. All right? Again, Mr. Alexey is going to be helping us do the lightning talks. We have a concept called the speaker lounge. The speaker lounge concept is where we will help the speakers to hang around in this place and ask the audience to kind of go meet the speakers out there. The speaker lounge is in the same place where you collected your delegate kits this morning. All right? So we're going to have our speakers hanging around there, and you feel free to go grab them and have a discussion with them. Not all your questions will get answered during this session, so this is a extended platform where you can interact with the speakers. Yeah? So far, did anyone understand even one slide? That's good. I'm doing really good. We also have the concept of Coach's Corner. A Coach's Corner is where you can go put up a slot in the open space room and say, I'm available for anyone who wants to ask specific question on a particular topic. And then if you have a question on a particular topic, you can go put your name against it, go grab the person who's proposed to be a coach, and go hang around with them around the poolside and have discussions to, again, get specific answers to your questions. Yeah, we have lots of people who are in the expert category and the practicing category, so they will really be happy to help you guys. All our wonderful sponsors who helped us put this conference together have a beautiful stall set up. They're giving away iPads and they're giving away all kinds of interesting things. I'll obviously be there most of the time making sure I get the first iPad, right? So there are stalls where sponsors would like to talk to you. Please visit the stalls, get to know the sponsors. They have interesting things to talk about and share with you, and also interesting things to give away. So please do visit the stall area. It's again in the same place where you collected your delegate kit this morning. It used to be a discotheque. We converted it into a stall area. How cool is that? In the same place, we also have a refreshment bar, right? A lot of times what happens is I am in a session, we have a 15-minute break to go grab a coffee, but I have a very interesting question to ask the speaker, and you never know how the 15 minutes went away. And you miss the coffee break, right? So what we've tried to do is we've set up a refreshment bar in near the speaker lounge where coffee, tea, and all other beverages, alcoholic, non-alcoholic beverages will be available. You can also get snacks. It is obviously pay-per-use. We've subsidized the prices, so you can pay-per-use. You can order whatever, and that will be given to you. It is operational throughout the conference, so at any point you can go and grab yourself some food. Yep. We also have books from Pearson, so they'll be giving a 30% discount on all the books that you can purchase. They have quite a large variety of books that has been exhibited in the embassy hall, so you can go have a look and maybe buy some books for your colleagues or yourself. We have Wi-Fi at the conference. Just 2 days ago, we struck the deal, and we finally got free Wi-Fi at the conference. Unfortunately, when you do the last minute setup, it takes a little longer. So right now, even though the Wi-Fi is enabled, maybe the connectivity is not very good. This is the Wi-Fi that you can connect to, and that's the password. It's fairly easy to remember, 1 to 0 all the way on your computers. Just a disclaimer, right now, the Wi-Fi is really slow. But we are trying to fix that, so give us time till about 9:30 or 9:45 and it should be intact, all right? And then onwards, it's available in all the different halls, so you should be able to access Wi-Fi from anywhere, all right? It'll be operational for throughout the 3 days. This conference will obviously not be possible without these wonderful people out here. If you're in the room, can you please stand up? Let me tell you how many weekends and how many late nights it takes to put together a conference like this. Over the last 6 months, this team has been working pretty much, you know, like a full-time second job, because all of us are volunteers. This is not a full-time job. And we've been trying to put together a conference that hopefully you guys will enjoy. So that's the list of the program chairs and the stage producers. Also, I'd like to give a special thanks to Mr. Deepak, who's been helping us with all the logistics here, Lee Meridian, who's been really helpful in getting all of this infrastructure set up, and the event management is being done by a company called 3D. They've been really fantastic getting all of this. They got this hall like 2 in the morning last night, or this morning, and they've set up this for you. So please do thank them when you see them, all right? I have 2 more minutes, and I will try and really make sure we do give the credit to the people who deserve it the most. We have the 2 title sponsors, Agile Alliance and Valtech, who have really, really helped us. So please give a big round of applause for the sponsors. Again, this conference would have really not been possible without the title sponsors and without the other sponsors who have also been really, really helpful, helping us not just by, you know, giving money to run the conference, but also helping us with a lot of logistics, helping us with a lot of support, you know, giving us ideas. So it has been a complete teamwork, and really appreciate all these guys for the help. All right? Announcements. Lots of speakers are around here. Some speakers might have not met your stage producers before, so I would request you to kind of find your stage producer beforehand and meet them, just so that they know what, you know, setup you might need for your session, or they might know how to introduce you or any of those things. So please do get in touch with your stage producers, all right, beforehand. The stage producers will mostly be in the room where the stage is set up. So in each room where the stages are, the stage producers will be there, and you can go meet them beforehand so they know if there are any special needs and that the room is set up for your session. The next one is, you know, we have food coupons in these kits that have been given to you. So just to keep a track of how many food consumption has happened, what we've done is we've given coupons. You will have to give the coupon when you either get a coffee or tea or food. So that way everything is, you know, accountable from at such a large conference. So hope that is not too much of a problem for you guys to help us with that. All right. So there are food coupons. There are days mentioned on that. Tear the appropriate food coupon for that day and then hand it over to the person at the food counter. All right. Most of you have already got the delegate kits, but in case you've not got the delegate kit, that coupon is also inside this, and you can get it from the stall area, your delegate kits. There are t-shirts in this and wonderful other goodies inside that, so grab yourself a delegate kit, which looks something like that, that coupon inside. Last but not the least, we've set up near the registration desk a help desk where if you have any other questions, if you want to get in touch with anything, you need any help, please go to the registration desk. Also, if you've lost and found, would be reported over there. So if you lose something or if you find something, please do hand it over to the help desk. I can sleep now. So again, this is our honest appeal to you guys to make use of this conference to learn, to network, and to explore. This is, I think, a wonderful opportunity. So please do help us and, you know, be part of this wonderful experience. Thank you again. I'm finishing 10 minutes early because this being the first session, I think it will take some time for people to figure out where the next hall is, where they need to go. So there are 5 halls on this floor, and there are 2 halls on the level above this. There's Beaumont this side and Dominion outside near the pool area. The rest of the 5 halls are here, so it's easy for you to find them. All right? I think it should not be a problem, but we have 10 minutes for the next session to start, so find yourself the next room that you want to be in, and please do help us run this conference to be successful. Thank you again.